two small YouTubers who are just trying to make it big. One plays Let's Plays, the other posts a melting pot of content, both from the same school. What could have happened to make these two spiral into such hate, anger, and stubbornness? The Legend of Evan is a small YouTube Let's Player. He's been uploading videos since May of 2019. He does games such as Resident Evil, Cuphead, and tech reviews of upcoming or newly released video games, consoles, or gadgets involving tech. He shoots for 2 uploads a week, with the quality being the key. As the time of recording, Evan sits at about 165 subscribers and growing quickly. The Luigi Show is also a small YouTuber. He's been uploading for about 4 years now. His videos consist of video game reviews, Let's Plays, and borrowed content from his friends. Being the veteran, the Luigi Show has developed gimmicks to try and expand his popularity. He added dual personalities for his channel, Ted and I, and the man himself, Rob. His upload schedule is very inconsistent, but he also puts his heart into the content that is actually his.
Or was it?
No!
Coming up on the 5-year mark, Rob sits at about 200 subscribers. This meme right here is what started all of this drama. The Luigi Show dissed The Legend of Evan, and it's been a dumpster fire ever since. Insults after insults thrown. Well, both of these stars wanted to settle this once and for all.
Well, first I'd like to say welcome, Rob. How are you doing today?
I'm doing good, quite, thank you.
Okay, why'd you post that poll on Instagram?
I mean, although my memory's a little bit fuzzy, I think it was because I wanted to see some, like, feedback or something.
Feedback? That's interesting. Because it was pure slander, buddy. You went out and said you're better than me, pretty much. There's no poll, there's no anything. It's fake news, buddy.
I mean, my memory isn't exactly the same as it was many months back, so.
Why do you hate Evan and his channel?
I mean, I don't hate Evan as a person. I see him as, like, a decent human being. But, like, his content is, like, it's not very diverse. He covers, like, the same 4 games over and over again. And he uses a lot of the same tactics that basic YouTubers have been doing. You know, asking for, like, likes, you know, subscribing and stuff like that. Well, me, like, I do that, but I only do that at, like, either the beginning or, like, the end of the video. And it's actually pretty brief.
So it's just pure YouTube beef?
Yeah, pretty much. Like, content-wise.
Do you realize he's close to passing you in subscribers?
Yeah, I've heard the news, but I think I'll be doing quite well because I've gained, you know, a few subscribers so far. I've got, like, 203 as of this recording, so I'm doing pretty good.
Okay. Welcome, Evan. Thank you for joining me on this lovely evening.
Thank you for having me.
You're welcome. I know you don't want to, show your face. So let's just get right into this. How do you feel about the Luigi Show, man?
You know, I feel like at first, yeah, I was giving him some leeway. I even asked a few times to even collab, discuss different topics, kind of help each other out, help our channels grow. And it kind of seemed like he wanted nothing to do with me kind of from the start, even though I was like putting myself out there and trying to get him I was trying to get him exposure, and I figured we could kind of help each other out.
Well, he said that he believes that your content is repetitive and you post the same 3 games every time, and that it's kind of garbage, but that you're somewhat of a decent human being.
I heard that somewhere, and it doesn't really make sense to me because that's kind of the point of a walkthrough gameplay Let's Play video. I mean, it's going to be the same games until you finish that game. It doesn't really make sense to me, but
yeah, but like I don't know, man. I don't know. Do you feel like you're gonna pass him in subscribers?
Eventually, yeah, definitely. I mean, he's had the channel for it's going on, I think, 5 years in March, which he hasn't always been taking it seriously, but it's still a very long time, and I've had mine for under 2 years at this point, about a year and a half. And I've hit 165. I'm only 35 away from where he is now, or about 35 away. So I think definitely by probably about my 2 year mark in May, I think I'll be where he is, or surpassed.
Going back to that Instagram post, do you think that's what started it all?
Yeah, that's the reason lockdown started. It was it was so false that it put the entire world into lockdown.
He's saying Luigi caused COVID.
He caused COVID, dude, with that post. I mean, come on, you can't. That's fake news, bro. Fake news.
All right, final question. Could this have been avoided? Which I think you kind of answered that already.
I've tried. I honestly, at the very beginning, like I said, I tried to, you know, have a good relationship with the guy. And I know he didn't say it's personal, but it definitely feels personal. I talked to the kid before just as friends, and even when I'm talking to him about normal things, he seems kind of off. I wish it could be different, and I wish we could have worked together on something. I wish we could have helped each other grow. And unfortunately, that's not the way things went. So this is kind of how we're trying to fix it.
I figured with all this drama going on, the only way to defuse the situation is a battle to the death. Unfortunately, I don't want to go to prison, and they don't want to die. So the second best option is a Mario Kart 8 tournament, best of 7, to see who can crown themselves as the true king of YouTube.